Seattle Slew goes for the lead.
When the gate opened, I went to the first turn. I couldn't believe it, I was by myself. To me, at that time, the race was over.
They're nearing the finish line. It's still Seattle Slew, and he's opened it out to 4.5.
It's very hard to win the Belmont. Never mind a triple crown. That was like, you know, dream come true to me.
There are races and there are events. On Saturday, June 7th, experience the richest day in the history of the Belmont Stakes.